How do you try to defend the police officer that shot Blake in the back 7 times, all while holding his shirt? If you stand up and you try to bag that up or try to come up with any excuse, you full of shit. Yeah, I said it. They could have tased that man. They could have held him. They could have grabbed him. They could have did a whole bunch of other things. Then walk behind him with the gun out, grab him by the shirt, and then shoot him in the back. Y'all will lose your mind if people start killing them back. But I ain't gonna say that. What I am gonna say is, the police do not deserve immunity for anything. If anybody else is at a job and they do something criminal, they ass get convicted and go to jail. The same should be said about the police. If they do something criminal, they should be convicted and go to jail. No more of this old, we didn't see nothing wrong with what they did. They didn't step over their boundaries. When we're looking at a damn videotape showing a man straight murdering someone. And y'all trying to make excuses. Fuck out of here with that.